Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well. Ready to get back into some Borderlands 2? We are still out here in Hunter's Grotto. Like, we have a mission we need to turn in. Thought we turned them all in at the end of the last session, but I could be wrong. But we do have some badass points to spend, so we're going to spend those real quick, and then we'll get to figuring out the rest of the day. All right. Reload speed. Damage. Ooh, all right, here we go. Do we do fire rate? Or shield capacity? I'm gonna go fire rate. Double. Yeah, we don't have a level up point to spend yet. Let's go try and get Now You See It done. There's a fearsome stalker known as Bloodtail who can only be attracted by a certain kind of pheromone. Hammerlock has offered you a vial of pheromone in question. Whenever you're ready, Hammerlock wants you to apply the pheromone and go to a hunting for Bloodtail.
This hunt shall be a bit tricky, I fear. Hey. You'll need pheromones to attract a fearsome stalker known as Bloodtail. I've got some pheromone vials nearby. Grab one, would you?
Douse ourselves in pheromone and go hunting. Probably isn't going to end well. Hey, I was trying to leave you alone. I think we still need some two-legged ones, though. See nothing in this camp. We have to get eggs too, don't we? Hammerlock. Gonna ask me to pick up the pheromones when we are up there?
Nah.
Creature hunt seems to be going pretty good. We have not found any albino skags yet, though.
In this scene, I wish to capture the essence of the Vault Hunter. Who is the Vault Hunter? What do they stand for? What will happen when they finish collecting the eggs? I hope that these questions haunt the viewer to their dying days.
I'm gonna have to hear this book when he's done. But I don't think we're going to get a chance. Might as well turn this in while we're here. Von Hector isn't actually the name. We did turn this in last time.
This film will be 14 hours long.
Seriously?
Well, don't open that vial until you're near Bloodtail's lair. The pheromones will only last a little while. If they wear off before you kill Bloodtail, you'll need to grab some more.
That is not a good sign. Thing must really have an odor. Apologies. TV turned on behind me. Oh, I thought that was a two-legged one. Don't know why I just did that. Why does it keep resetting? Whatever. Oh no, this is a...
Come on.
get a bit of a resupply while we're out. Or we'll just get some money.
Hope you've had your shots. Set out.
How big that thing is. Stags on this map? I don't remember. All I really remember is savages. No! Now I don't know. If I only thought our turret was targeting the spore. And it was me? Who ended up antagonizing it? Or what? Our turret may have just been shooting at the savage. Over now, the spore is dead. Too bad it wasn't a slagged spore. I just told it to reclaim. Why? Why do you keep shooting? We know there's a witch up there. Vampire witch. There he is. Almost up to level 41. That was a dumb death. That one should not have happened.
The Hyperion Corporation. You don't die until we say so.
94,000. 95,000. Beaten into Hyperion's coffers.
Blood of time!
What am I up against? This is going to be an even dumber death. Vampires. Just a little rough. There's somebody in that cage. Somebody up in that cage too. No, I'm not dying to you again. Okay, that was ridiculous. I know. Raise your hand if you're ready and willing. Pick it up. Not a one. I didn't get a single one with that grenade. Never mind. It's just gonna be a fly on the windshield. Jojo.
Trophy for the wall.
Only we're just out here trophy hunting. You gotta do the eggs and the monsters. This is going to be one of those impossible battles, even though it says it's trivial. Almost like the spores are laughing.
Get your health and shields right here. Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Lovely. Farewell, friend.
He threw that block path. Oh, excuse me. Is it you? Manada. Some little savage midgets are a little hard to kill too.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Queenie. Not there yet. So close. We just go back to Hunter's Grotto and kill creatures until we get all the ones we need. Find all the eggs too. I don't know where that witch went. Dare you just throw my crap over the edge. The purple too, who knows what it could have been. Vampire witch.
Yeah.
Finally. I didn't come up here to do this fight again. The world like a thunderclap. What, the other boss isn't gonna come out in here? That's cold. Might as well. Turn in what we already have. Lure Bloodtail out of hiding with pheromones, then kill it. Bloodtail is dead and you smell funny. Another fine day in on Pandora.
I must say those pheromones are certainly pungent.
Von Heinrich Zimmerschneid speaks to you. The documentary I'm filming about you needs a scene of a warrior collecting eggs. Eggs collecting is extremely popular with my target audience. Retrieve some for me, and I will narrate your descent into the Yogi epicenter of the human soul.
Kinda hoping that they'd be marked on the map. I didn't target you first. Oh, they killed one over here too. They're not gonna mark the eggs, then I'm gonna pull up. Just so I can see what we still need to do. All of them. Oh, and this one does have something marked. What's marked? Whatever's marked, it's like it's... Why? It's marked up on the lodge. Hold up. Go back to that. looking for eggs and monsters. Were you drowning, or is that how you spawn? You go find where the skags hang out. I think there's only one spot with skags in it. This way is probably pointless. You can see the writing on the pavement. Young kids, they're growing up in basements. Online, a whole new generation. I'ma make mine, so you better go take it. Always they need a new replacement. Decentralized, can't contain it. We're changing lives, yeah, upgrading. Call it suicide of the older generation. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We I already put money in this one. I'm not doing it again. I don't know what's happening. Oh, you're not Skag. Or on my list at all. Bullymon. Looking for some skags. This is Bullymon too. And there go the Bullymon. No drifter's eggs and no skags. Scallions, borax. I heard a beast, or I thought I did. Not what I'm looking for, though. There's an egg over here. Why are you attacking me? Another egg over there. All right. Three to go. Two to go. Out of your twister, dude.
Oh,
is the point of this thing? Fuck. I choked. Seriously, come on. Oh well. I feel like there was skag right around here somewhere. One to go. Ooh. Is it right there? No, sure. Something came out of the poop. All right, my friend. No. Nope.
Immortal! Swell then!
Not two-legged. All right, where's that? Elevator at. This is the lodge. That direction. I'm a wetlander dive, so I get two-legged. Challenge we just completed. One of their tents. Thank you. All the way around. Go skeet shooting. Need an ammo resupply. New weapon of the day. This is where the elevator was. No? There we go. see if we can find some skags up here. We need those too. We need pink ones. Oh. We found all those poop piles we were supposed to find either. Burnout again. Hop out of this cave in the wall. Look, an egg. That's our last one.
Oh, what is this? It appears the queen who has laid the eggs has a bone to pick with our hero.
Damn. That just leaves the rare creatures. Burn, withered.
Thank you.
seen any drifters up here. I'm surprised there was a drifter egg. We should be able to find another slack spore up here if we want to. Give it a little bit longer. Back to where we came in. Explore that side of the map again. What'd I do to piss him off? Must have been rubbing up against the wall there or something. Not where we came in at? Oof. Whoa. None of those were pink. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab at that. I don't know, my rap, my blood boils over. Some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show. So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me. Let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning. Okay, I think Skagger over here. Oh god, adrenaline wasted. So mad I can taste it. I know there's no turning back. No? We may be being a little too aggressive. I already come over here looking. Part where the map's not filled in. Did we not come over here yet? Turret shot me. Y'all saw that, right? What is that? Where are we? Knew it from the start, you had problems with me and the things I could be. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. Arizona? Thing is not taking damage. What is this thing?
Do not worry about the afterlife, Hyperion customer. Hell is reserved exclusively for pedophiles and people who buy Jacob's munitions.
To a close,
As the Vault Hunter returns to me, eggs in hand, eager for payment.
Oh, this was part of that other quest. Oh, I thought this was caustic. What is this? Found something by mistake, but we found it. I think we're going to call it there for the night. Yeah, we just got a save, so we'll call it there for the night, and I'll try to figure out a better way to go about hunting these things than just hunting around for them. Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed. And we will be back at it in the next one. You guys have a wonderful night. Good night.